Junaid?
Loving it, absolutely loving it. Hi, I'm Junaid from Cork.
I'm Tony from Limerick.
Hey, so how are you getting on your first day?
Excellent. Good morning. Good early start.
Yeah.
Start to school.
We have a good night last night. Did you go drinking or?
No, we were a bit late in, so we got to bed and got up early this morning. But we're going to start drinking early today.
Oh, fair play. That's it.
Get used to the skis.
Yeah, that's it. How do the ski boots and the skis feel?
Yeah, it's all good. Very helpful.
The second pair are much better than the first pair.
And have you done a few little short runs?
Just the first run.
Okay.
Didn't fall yet.
Paula. Hi, I'm Emer.
And where are you from?
I'm from Cork.
Okay. And this is your first time over on the ski trip?
Yes, it is.
How are you getting on?
Okay, so far.
Okay, how long have you been up on the slopes for?
It's 11.
Okay,
I have
so
no idea what time
it's probably about 10 to 12, so about an hour.
All right.
And how are you getting used to the slopes, getting used to the skis?
Kind of. I've fallen 3 times, got back up again. I haven't fallen yet, but...
That's good. Yeah, you seem to be getting the knack of it. You're pretty good at slowing down and nice and steady. And what's the instructor like?
Oh, he's great.
Well,
his name is Jacob.
Yeah, I wrapped myself around him earlier, so yeah.
He called me as well. He's brilliant. Patience of a saint, definitely, because 10 girls and we're all seem to be falling.
Yeah, we're playing domino.
How many of you is over?
Too many. There's 4 of us over. We had lovely food last night in the hotel.
What did you have?
No, we couldn't identify.
Was it meat or vegetable?
You might see signs of it up on that slope now later on this morning.
It was dark and yellow.